Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Nukemz.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching my man Mike.
It is Friday the 13th of December, 2019. And I'm in London today. Had the day off work. Haven't really done anything. Just got up here. I've been playing Pokemon Shield at my sister's. Tonight, I'm heading to Islington Academy to go and see Against the Current, my favourite band. My absolute favourite band. I'm seeing them live. I have not seen them live since the end of September last year. It's been a long time. It's been about 14 months. I'm really looking forward to seeing them again. I stupidly didn't buy VIP or anything. I should have treated myself and I didn't. Oh well. Anyways, I'm going to hopefully hang around and meet them if I can after the concert. But yeah, tomorrow is Community Day in Pokemon Go. Should be good. I'm doing tomorrow and Sunday it's Community Days in Pokemon Go. Tomorrow I'm doing Community Day in Regent's Park, so that should be fun. But yeah, today I'm heading to the venue now. It's about 4:30. Doors open at 7. I thought I might as well head there, get some food on the way, and then just chill out in the queue, see if there's anyone I know there, and have a fun time at a gig. So let's go. Well, I went in Tortilla instead of Chipotle because it was nearer the station, and I could get some free chips, some free tortilla chips. I got damn nice burrito, that was really nice. The dip I got with the chips, I decided to go for the spicy, and oh my freaking god, my mouth is on fire. I managed about half of it, which I was pretty impressed with myself with. I just kept going, and yeah, that dip, that salsa was so freaking hot. It's fine in a burrito, but when they give you a big tub of it, a big little pot of it, and then it's like, what? Gotta have all this. It's fine. It's warmed me up on a cold evening. Now I'm gonna head to the concert venue. I've got about an hour and a half left. Got about a 15 minute walk to get there, so yeah, should be fun. Let's go. Well, I haven't filmed anything yet, I've just realised. I made it to the venue. It's just gone 7. I bought a hoodie. Waiting for Against the Current. Got about an hour and 3/4 to it.
Should I just leave or try and fight? Should I bleed out just thinking for me? You got to remember, bitch, I got them diamonds, they're plenty fucking. Yeah. I gotta lose grip on life, will you save me tonight? Yeah. Yeah. such a mess. Thought it was bad night, still haunts my dreams.
Sinking ship. 2010s right here in London. Give it up for yourselves! We have two more songs left for you guys and we need to make these absolutely fucking count.
Chrissy, Dan, and Will were all absolutely fantastic. I absolutely loved it. I bought myself a hoodie. I bought myself a beanie. I went from being very cold in the queue to being absolutely boiling. And now to being slightly cold and very wet because it's raining. It's currently 12:15. The concert finished about 10:15. I wanted to wait for the guys to come out to see if I could get a photo with them. And unfortunately there were about 25 people there. So they said, we don't have enough time for you all to chat to everyone and to get a photo with each person. So we did a group photo. I have no idea if I'm ever gonna find that group photo online. Hopefully I will. Someone took it on a professional camera, so fingers crossed they post it online and maybe Chrissy or someone retweets it and I get to actually get it. Yeah, it was a fantastic concert. Now I'm gonna head back to my sister's and edit this video, get this uploaded overnight, and then it's community day in the morning for Pokemon Go. 2-day community day event. So hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you with another video soon. Bye guys.